More subtractions. Here is an abacus with tens and ones. The tens has 5 beads and the one side has 6 beads. That makes 56. To subtract 24 from 56, take out 4 beads from the ones and 2 beads from the tens. How many left? 3 tens and 2 ones. That is 32. Here is another example. There are 4 beads in the tens, that is 40, and 8 beads in the ones, that makes 48. To subtract 21 from 48, remove 1 bead from the ones and 2 beads from the tens. How many left? 2 beads in the tens and 7 beads in the one. So it's 27. Now there are 2 beads in the tens and 4 in the ones, making 24. Subtract 1. So take out 1 bead from the ones. How many left? 2 tens and 3 ones. This is 23. Now we have 2 tens and 4 ones, making 24. How to subtract 6? Take 1 tens from the left and put it on the one side. It becomes 14. Now take away 6 from 14 ones. How many left? 8 left on the ones and 1 left on the tens, making it 18.